This is a lab report, because today, when I got home from the dentist, which I had no cavities, by the way, I came to see Escargot and Escargot Nouveau. Here's a sheet. This is what I found in my tank. I couldn't believe my eyes when I opened it, and I'm still totally blown away. Can you see how big and how many eggs there are? So this is my finger, and this is how big it is. It's huge. So I will keep reporting live daily with the updates of Escargot and Escargot Nouveau's eggs.